Today my topic is subtraction part 5. Here we solve using the expanded form. For example, 148 minus 23. In step 1, we write the expanded form of 23. So 23 is equal to 20 plus 3. Everyone know how to do expanded form. Now in step 2, subtract 20 first. Then 3. So firstly we subtract 48 minus 20 is equal to 28. Now what we do? We have to write 28 from left side. So 28 minus 3 is equal to 25. We have to write 25. So answer is 25. Now we have to look another example, that is example number 2. Here 96 minus 42. In step 1, firstly we write the expanded form of 42. So 42 is equal to 40 plus 2. In step 2, subtract 40 first, then 2. So 96 minus 40 is equal to 56, and 56 minus 2 is equal to 54. So your answer is 54. When we subtract 96 minus 42, then your answer is also 54. Now what we do? We have to look another example, that is example number 3. In example number 3, there are 64 minus 26. In step 1, firstly we write in expanded form of 26, that is 20 plus 6. In step 2, subtract 20 first, then 6. 64 minus 20, that is 44. And 44 minus 6, that is 38. So answer is what? Answer is 38. Now, like this, we solve subtraction using expanded form. Thank you.